What's up guys, today's video is on the top 5 best chef knife.
Through extensive research and testing, I've put together a list of options that will meet the needs of different types of buyers. So whether it's price, performance, or its particular use, we've got you covered. For more information on the products, I've included links in the description box down below, which are updated for the best prices. Like the video, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Now let's get started.
Starting at number 5, we have the Wusthof Classic Ikon Santoku Hollow Edge 7. Wusthof has long been known in the culinary world for its quality German steel. While most might think of them as a maker of traditional European blades, the Classic Ikon is their take on a Japanese-style Santoku knife. The first thing you notice when picking up the knife is the satisfying hand feel. With a pleasing weight and a long tapered handle, this was one of our favorite knives to simply hold. The handle gives users excellent control, and combined with the straight thin blade, took to delicate tasks such as slicing and julienning with ease. Although the handle is on par, the length of the blade isn't. The shorter design makes it difficult to fully slice through larger vegetables, like butternut squash and cabbage. However, what it lacks in short stature, it makes up for in high performance in all the other metrics. For this reason, the Classic Ikon is our favorite Santoku knife. Moving on at number 4, we have the Global 8-Inch Chef's Knife. The Global 8-Inch Chef Knife is crafted from a single piece of stainless steel, giving it a distinctive look and feel. It has one of the thinner heels of any of the rockered blades we tested, and the entire length of the blade stays thin, which aided performance when slicing, mincing, and chiffonating. Its minimal rocker lets it perform almost as equally as well at chopping and dicing. We don't have too many complaints about this chef knife, but we will note that the handle was a bit small for our larger-handed testers. This made it difficult to obtain significant amounts of leverage while trying to cut through tough squashes. However, the short handle might just make it a perfect choice for those with smaller hands looking for an 8-inch rockered blade. The Global 8 is a great all-arounder at an affordable price, perfect for putting through the ringer of everyday use either at home or in a professional kitchen. At number 3, we have the imarku Japanese Chef Knife. The imarku Chef's Knife is a decent all-arounder that is a good introduction to Gyoto-style knives. With less rocker than European-style chef's knives and typically thinner blades, it can take some adjusting to get used to working with Gyoto knives. This blade was a decent performer across the board but didn't truly excel at any one thing. As expected from this style of knife, it took to the more delicate knife work like julienning and chiffonades handily. Equipped with a beautiful wooden handle, this was one aesthetic knife for the price point. This knife's most significant shortcomings were apparent while trying to break down big and tough root vegetables and squashes. The knife struggled to push through sweet potatoes and butternut squashes. Once these veggies were broken down into smaller pieces, the blade had no trouble moving quickly to chop or dice them, but getting to the point was a process. All in all, this is a well-rounded knife that is ideal for someone wanting to try a Gyoto-style knife without breaking the bank. At number 2, we have the Victorinox Fibrox Pro Chef's Knife. The Victorinox Fibrox Pro 8-inch Chef's Knife is the perfect way to dip your toes into the world of higher quality knives. While it isn't the most beautiful or refined option, it is incredibly utilitarian. Sporting a lightweight plastic handle, it doesn't have the best hand feel, but it performed fairly well across all our metrics. It wasn't the highest scorer in any category, but for its low price, it's hard to beat. This is a knife that you can truly put through the ringer without worry. This knife checks many boxes. It's a prep workhorse and a blade you won't be stressed about careless roommates mishandling. It's a great first chef's knife to start building your kitchen essentials around. And finally at number 1, we have the Mac Knife Professional 8-inch Hollow Edge Chef Knife. The Mac Mighty Chef's Knife is indeed mighty. With a razor-sharp factory edge and an ergonomic wooden handle, this knife tore through everything we threw at it. An excellent slicer, it could pull off the thinnest of cuts and turn carrots into perfect matchsticks. The dimpled or Granton edge made veggies roll off the side of the blade with much greater ease than many of the other knives we tested, leaving you to cut as fast as you want without having to stop and wipe off the blade. This blade has a smaller rocker than classical European chef's knives, so it might take some adjusting if that's what you are used to working with. With a higher price tag and a thin blade that could be more challenging to care for, this Mac knife is best suited for experienced cooks that are looking to upgrade.
Thanks for watching, and that's all for now. I hope to see you guys in the next video. Till next time.